As fleet managers continue to do more with less, having trusted partners is more important than ever. The quarterly business reviews that Shell does for fleet managers is just one great example of how partners benefit.
What I've seen is the number one trend in the future is fleet managers want to get their hands around the management of their fleet at a higher level than they do today. So today, they have reporting, they have, you know, we can set up alerts that'll tell you when things are out of policy. And that's how most fleet managers have managed their fleets, because they cover big geographies and they're quite busy. When you look to the future, fleets are starting to say, what else can I do? What else can I help my company with? How can I drive not just the relative savings within the fleet, but get some controls and make sure that we've got everything in place? When you look forward, there's a lot of integration of data. So we want to integrate data into our back offices. We want to have that seamless, so it's not an issue for us. We need someone to work with us. Probably the number one trend is fleet departments are getting smaller and smaller in organizations. So you have a very experienced fleet manager of one managing a large fleet. That's where we can help you. So, you know, one of the things that our fleet representatives do on a quarterly basis, we do a business review. We take a look at where were you buying, where could you have bought for a relative price that would have been lower. We do mapping. So where do your routes go? Where could you have bought along that route the best way? That takes a little bit of work, but we're seeing fleet managers now wanting to work on those types of things. And so we try to offer that service. Once a quarter, we'll sit down with you. We'll look at how we can save you some money and move beyond the conversation of just what's the relative rebate I can get. Because everyone's out there doing that and everyone's competitive. What other services can I give you?